Filmmaker Anurag Kashyap defended his Manmarzia lead actress Taapsee Pannu in Twitter spat with actress Kangana Ranaut's sister Rangoli Chundel, who asked him to back off. Anurag came out in support of Taapsee after Rangoli called the actress a sasti copy. Taapsee had tweeted about the trailer of Judgmental Hai Kya saying, "This is so cool, always had high expectations out of this one and this looks so worth it, Judgmental Hai Kya." Rangoli replied, "Kuch log Kangana ko copy karke hi apni dukaan chalate hain. Magar please note they never acknowledge her, not even a mention of her name in praising the trailer. Last I heard Taapsee ji said, Kangana needs a double filter and Taapsee ji you need to stop being a sasti copy." To this Kashyap said it was really desperate of Rangoli. "Come on Rangoli, this is going too far. This is really really desperate. I really don't know what to say to this. Having worked with both your sister and Taapsee, I just don't get this. Praising the trailer means praising all aspects of it, which includes Kangana." Rangoli didn't stop there. She wrote, "So you can see it's not about mentioning Kangana so much. Clearly a lot of people I have thanked haven't mentioned her. It's just I'm tired of people taking digs at her. Who is this Taapsee to claim that Kangana needs double filter? So now I'm here showing everyone the mirror. I know you're working with her, but please don't get desperate without understanding the real issue. Back off." Ines report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.